I like painting. I like to keep the tradition alive. I like the feeling of, you know, being part of the city. Some cities have a policy that allows street performers. They have a good policy, a nice policy. Many Australia, Europe, or New Zealand, not in Vancouver. Vancouver has an extremely bad policy for street performers. For example, the policy is that you need a permit, which I have, which is fair. But even with the permit, there are certain areas where the permit is not valid. And usually in Vancouver, you cannot stay in the same spot for more than 1 hour. But that's very bad policy. In my case, it's not possible because I have so many. Just to set up everything takes half an hour. Picking up everything takes half an hour. So we sort of find an agreement with the police. The police told me, well, we like what you do, so you can stay there all day. Those policemen were nice policemen, so they told me, yes, you're right. The policy we have doesn't make any sense in your case. But it means if another policeman comes and he has, maybe he's just in a bad mood, or he had a bad day, and he wants to be a little bit bossy with me, he can actually tell me, you have to mute, I don't care about you. People that don't see details anymore, people that don't stop looking at buildings anymore in the city, they don't take their time stopping to look to street performers anymore. So you have to learn how to don't stress out. You have to learn how to be positive, doesn't matter what happens. So it's not like even you make a painting and then you sell a painting. Mm-hmm. But for street painting, it's not like that. You have to invest a lot of money for the materials, invest a lot of time just to be there. And then you know how much you made only at the end of the day. And sometimes it's a good day, sometimes it's a bad day. It doesn't matter what, if you really like to do it, you have to keep doing. But it's not you have to keep doing, but you have to find the reason to keep doing it. It doesn't matter how much money you made, how much trouble you had, how much stupid people came to you that day.